Hey, Mystic family. Now, if you guys remember, I found this broken shell out in the woods where all that abandoned junk was. If you guys watched that video. And I did bring it home and I cleaned it out. But it had stains on it and it just still looked kind of ugly. So I figured, why not paint it? Because I know people paint shells. So I started with the aqua that I have, but it's like a matte color, and I'm like, oh, I wanted it to be shiny. And then I found this shimmery, like metallic sort of aqua. Now I'm gonna have to put another coat, obviously. One coat's not enough. But it looks amazing on it, and I'm thinking it's gonna be the start of my Unigon treasure, because my treasure colors are the aqua, and then there's like the purple in the middle, and then like a white star kind of thing. Those are my Twitch emote designs from like my gems for my channel. So I'm gonna paint this to kind of match it, except there will be some differences. Like, it's gonna have the purple because I found a metallic purple that's just like this aqua, and I'm gonna use that on it. And I'm also probably going to outline it in like certain spots of it are gonna be gold, like where the points are. Now, I do have actually another one of these shells. I think these are the conch shells. I have another one that's like obviously intact, and it's in a lot better shape, but I figured why not take a broken one and make something fancy out of it. So I'll show you guys what it looks like when I'm finished, and I might just buy some plain white shells and kind of do the same thing and like have a bunch of them done, and then I'll make like a little treasure bin, and it's gonna have stuff all different, like this color. So I'm gonna make like a whole little treasure thing to go with my channel. So, hope you guys like this idea. And have you ever painted a shell? Let me know in the comments. And if you have pictures, show them to me on Discord if you're in my Discord, or wherever you have me followed or whatever.